Also just in, utility crews are being called after, look, a pickup truck knocked over a utility pole in Youngstown. It happened in front of the South Avenue Gas Mart at South and West Dewey Avenues. The driver told firefighters he hit the pole while swerving to avoid a car that cut him off. No one is hurt, but firefighters are blocking the sidewalk off at this hour.